Encoding in Style, a StyleGAN encoder for image-to-image translation. With its state-of-the-art visual quality and diversity, StyleGAN has recently been established as the state-of-the-art model for image synthesis. Beyond its unprecedented visual quality, StyleGAN has a learnt latent space W, which has been shown to effectively encode semantic information while containing intriguing disentanglement properties. So, what can we do with this? Previous works have shown that leveraging StyleGAN's rich latent space allows one to perform extensive image manipulations. But to apply such edits on real images, one must first invert the given image into StyleGAN's latent space, that is, retrieve the latent code W, such that passing W to the pre-trained StyleGAN returns the original image. These works usually resort to using a per-image optimization into an extended latent space, W+, and this typically requires several minutes for accurately reconstructing a single input image. Some recent works design an encoder to learn a mapping between a real image and its corresponding latent representation. However, in terms of reconstruction quality, there remains a significant gap between optimization-based and encoder-based inversion methods. Therefore, designing a proper encoder and training scheme remains a challenge, with many works still resorting to using a per-image optimization. And this is where we come in, with our pixel2style2pixel, or PSP framework. For solving the GAN inversion task, we introduce a novel encoder architecture tasked with encoding an image directly into StyleGAN. The encoder is based on an FPN, where style vectors are extracted from different pyramid scales and inserted directly into a fixed pre-trained StyleGAN generator in correspondence to their spatial scales. Using a carefully chosen set of losses, we show that our encoder can efficiently and accurately reconstruct real input images without requiring time-consuming optimization. Now that we have a powerful encoder, what can we do with the encoder representations? Say we want to generate an image of this individual as a child. How can we do this? We can invert the image into StyleGAN's latent space using PSP, edit the latent in a semantically meaningful manner to obtain a new code, and pass the edited code to StyleGAN to generate the transformed image. But say we wanted to transform the sketch into this realistic image on the right. Here, we can't simply encode the sketch into the latent space and manipulate the latent code to obtain the desired transformation. Instead, our key insight is that we can directly encode the sketch into the desired latent code corresponding to the realistic image, even when the input and output are not from the same input domain. And since we use a pre-trained fixed StyleGAN, we can easily leverage its amazing image quality. And while many previous approaches for image-to-image translation involve dedicated architectures for solving a single task, we define a generic framework able to solve a wide range of tasks, all using this direct approach. And with that, let's see what PSP has to offer. Given an input segmentation map, PSP can generate beautiful realistic faces. And using style mixing on the fine level styles, users can generate an endless collection of images. PSP can generate multiple outputs for a given sketch image, helping users bring their sketches to life. Given a real face image, PSP can also transform the image into its frontalized version, using a nice trick that requires no paired data at all. Given a low resolution image, PSP can also produce realistic high resolution images with ease. And because we operate in the StyleGAN latent space, we can leverage its semantic richness and generate beautiful and smooth animations.